After leaving Huntington, West Virginia, and catching the last train that you saw en route, we are now at Martin, Kentucky.
Thank you. Riverside.
From Martin to Hazard, and now finally on to Corbin, where day number two comes to a close.
Thank you.
Day number three begins once again at Corbin, Kentucky. From Corbin, we now move over to Radnor Yard in Nashville, Tennessee. It may be mid-March on the calendar, but here in Nashville, it's early May, with most everything in bloom and on the trees. Despite many previous trips to Nashville, we finally have uncovered Keene Avenue Yard. From Corbin to Nashville, and now as day number 3 comes to a close, we are at Osborne Yard in Louisville, Kentucky.